Adding library resources to eConestoga. It is now very easy to add links to library resources in your eConestoga course thanks to a new application built right into eConestoga. Let's quickly review the benefits of utilizing this app. Choosing to integrate library resources in your courses promotes the use of high-quality learning resources to your students. The library contains millions of ebooks and online articles that can help enhance your instruction. Before this application was implemented, adding links to library resources was rather difficult. You had to ensure you used the permanent URL when embedding the resource in your course, and you also had to modify it so students could authenticate into the resource through the library system when off campus. Now, however, you can easily manage all your links to library resources without any of these difficulties. Adding library resources to your eConestoga site in this method provides your students with truly seamless access. No further login is required after logging into eConestoga, regardless of whether a student is on or off campus. Using the app involves just 5 quick and easy steps. Add the external learning tool application to a module, change the title to reflect your content, search the app to find library resources, click to add resources to reading list, and add notes to resources. Before we take a look at these steps in action, note that the library search box, which appears on all eConestoga course homepages, is a separate tool allowing students quick, seamless access to search the library's resources. It's a great tool, too. Step 1. Add the External Learning Tool application to a module. Navigate to the content section of your course and select the module you want to work with. You are likely used to adding most of your content using the new dropdown, but you will not use this to add the Library Resources app. Instead, click Add Existing Activities and choose External Learning Tools. Then click Add Library eResources to your course. A new link appears within the module. Step 2. Change the title to reflect your content. The default name of the link isn't appropriate for your student-facing content. Rename it by clicking to Edit Properties in Place. The third step is to search the app to find library resources. Click the new link you've created. It leads to a library search page. Enter keywords to begin searching for resources applicable to your topic. Browse your search results and locate a resource of interest. This one looks promising. I'll pretend this book contains a chapter that is perfect supplementary reading for my course. Step 4 is to click to add resources to reading list. Return to your search results and click Add to Reading List. You can view your current reading list by scrolling up and clicking See Current Reading List. The last step is to add notes to resources. By adding notes, you can guide students to read only certain sections of a book or article. Click Update Notes in Sorting Order when you've finished your note. It's important to understand that you can continue to add additional library resources to your list for this module by returning to Search for Library Resources. You can also start this entire process over again in order to build separate lists for other modules, for example, for each week of your course. A sizable bonus of this application is that it also allows you to add resources from the web, too, integrating freely available web pages with the library's content. To achieve this, use the Add Web Resources box. Locate a web page you wish to integrate into your resource list. Copy the URL. Then copy the title. And click Add to Reading List. Add some explanatory notes if you like. And click Update Notes and Sort Order once again. Now that you've built a resource list for your students, what does it look like from the student perspective? Once the student has logged into eConestoga, they simply navigate to the module, click on the resource list you have prepared for them, and then access the resources with no need to further log in to the library's authentication system. Quick, easy, and seamless access to high-quality resources. Thanks for watching. If you would like further assistance, please contact the library directly.